folks. Looks like a good day to check out the beach, do a little metal detecting after the big nor'easter a week ago. Low tide. See if I can find anything. The new Makro Kruzer. Should be pretty good. I'll run it in beach mode. Try some settings. And see what we find. I'll be back if I find anything. Beautiful day. About 35, 40 degrees. Right, it used to be a big steamboat and docks and pavilion down here back in the turn of the century until the 30s, and then the pavilion burnt down in the 60s. So hopefully we'll find some stuff. All right, be back. Okay, well, I moved off the beach and I thought I'd come to this field for a little while where I found a large set, cedar dime, bullets, all this stuff, just see how the Kruzer do on land. And I've done a lot of clad, but I just dug my first silver here. The first silver with the Makro Kruzer, Multi Kruzer. So, everything's going good. Alright, I'll be back.